We know many youth have the opportunity to transform through life without experiencing much stress or crisis along their journey. We know of others who display a high level of vulnerability that can place a significant barrier on achieving positive life outcomes for themselves. We're here today to launch an important program, one we believe that can genuinely transform young people's lives by challenging their behaviours, attitudes, motivation, and giving them the tools for growth. A program that's built on the belief that everyone deserves a chance to redeem themselves and lead a fulfilling life. A program that will support positive change by using football as a conduit to engagement and a new way of living.
The Victorian Government is committing $150,000 towards this initiative. So the partnership with Football Victoria under the Victorian Government Sports Alliance, and the whole idea is to provide young people with the support they need. So how do we change the social determinants of life? Give lifelong learning for skills, jobs and meaning, give better health results and opportunities, and then the connecting the disconnected proposition. So sport is one of the absolute drivers for that. Be part of a team, get yourself involved, all the disciplines that it takes to play sport and really feel part of that engagement. Up to 50 young people will have the chance to take part in, first of all, the online program with one-on-one support, as well as group sessions. So it will start virtually. Football Victoria will be working with Victoria Police, council staff and service providers to prioritise participants in particular areas in Ballarat, Brimbank, Melton, Greater Dandenong, and then Moreland and Hume.
This is football's opportunity and sports opportunity more generally to take responsibility for supporting those people who also deserve an opportunity to participate fully in life and enjoy all that life has to offer. We all know the power of sport. It's magnificent. It brings people together. It allows us to share experiences, to share good times and bad times, to build friendships and relationships. We're determined to succeed. We're determined to work with our young people and the government and the departments to provide alternatives and hopefully some great outcomes for some of our young people.